지역에 보고하라.
Hey, what is up, you guys? I'm back with another video. I'm bringing y'all again, Homefront, the Revolution. I just realized I haven't finished this game. I'm sorry if I haven't been uploading recently. It's because I've been busy. I've been working. But this time, I'm not gonna be working as much. So, yeah, I'll be uploading like crazy now. Should have probably ran around. Find where he's looking and how much time it'll take. That's kind of risky though.
Full of dangerous gas. If you can find a way to clear it out, it could be a useful location for the resistance operating in the zone. Brady, We once had an IED production workshop in this area. The KPA cleared it out, but if you secure it, we'll get the production rolling again.
I've just had word from the Resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when you're close to the line.
Broken concrete. Skeleton metal frame.
차량 수리 팀은 오렘을 툴세트로 후속 차량 도착 지역에 보고하라.
Stronghold nearby. Claim it for the Resistance, and we will make the Norks pay for what they destroyed here.
Brady, it's Crawford. You're nearly there. I suggest you find a rooftop close to the line. That's your best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just get close, and your phone will do the rest. That's a perfect vantage, Brady. Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by. That's it, Brady. Now get close to the monorail car.
No! Oh, messed up.
high, you gotta hurry.
Coming through. The coders will have the Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload. I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner. I'm uploading their locations to your phone. Software is ready to be used. All that remains to be done is to upload it to the security scanners. The access terminal should be located towards the top of each scanner.
The main gate is an option. It's too thick to blast open, but if you can get an RC car inside the stronghold, you can maybe use a hack on the gate control panel to open it. Brady, see if you can find a way to get an RC car inside. Okay, we're connected to the network. We'll now be able to coordinate our attacks against the Cape.
Hey, take it easy.
Thank you.
Excellent. The software seems to be working. Now for the others.
This is Philly Alpha to all teams. Listen up. Now, I know Walker's capture is a big hit for us, but we're gonna get him back, and we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal a Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath?
Just how in the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that detail, but it's the only plan we've got right now.
Guys, I am sorry if I'm not talking. I'm just too into the game right now. It's been a while. I haven't played this, and I really want to finish it. I'm gonna be uploading this game very often. So yeah.
Excellent work, Brady. We'll have this outpost back up and running in no time. Should help get the resistance in the zone mobile again.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We need all eyes and ears open if we're gonna get ourselves a Goliath. Any information on where the Norks store or produce them?
What if you had one off the street?
You wanna get that close to one? Be my guest.
Oh, I can't get up. I got stuck.
Time for number two. Same method as before. Hack the panel.
know why I thought that was important.
Perfect. The override isn't tripping any alarms. I always knew the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness.
Always their weakness, man. God damn.